We are here at the first ever Random for Life Awards ceremony, and we are here at the white carpet. Okay, and we're going to see what actors are here today. Oh my God! Jessica Alba, Tom Hanks, Jerry Saki. Jerry Saki, what do you have to say about this amazing award ceremony?
Boo!
I like your pants. I like your pads. Okay, follow me and we'll take your seats over. Who's coming here now? Let's see, let's go to the door. Oh my God, Leonardo DiCaprio, Keanu Reeves. Oh, Keanu Reeves, I love you.
Matrix.
Oh, Leonardo DiCaprio.
Inception!
You love it? That's a good movie. I love that movie.
Inception!
What about Inception?
Inception!
Am I going to be seeing the movie again?
Inception!
Oh, I love Inception. Okay, follow me. Follow me. And we'll take your seats over here. I hear more people coming. Oh, Brangelina! Oh my god, Brangelina. I love you. You guys are a cute couple together. Oh, I like the song in the background too for you guys. Oh, Brangelina.
Oh, Breathe out.
Okay, well, I'll show you these seats over here. Special entrance, Professor Mixoff guy. Okay, sir, welcome to the show. Welcome.
Yeah, welcome.
Okay, if you want to take your dog and go to your seat.
Good
girl. Could you see? Sorry, just in the back. We're sitting behind Tom Hanks and Angela. And before we start our award ceremony, here is special guest, the band Styx.
Oh, mama, I'm in fear for my life from the long arm of the law. Lawmen is putting an end to my running, and I'm so far from my home.
Oh, mama, I can hear you a-crying, you're so scared and all alone. Hangman is coming down from the gallows, and I don't have very long.
Is that the And here is the host for our show, Ryan D. La-dee-da, la-da-da-da-da-dee-da-da.
When asked to find great, he said, "I want to write stuff that the whole world will read. Stuff that people will read on a truly emotional level. Stuff that will make them scream, cry, howl in pain and anger." He now works for Microsoft writing error messages. Thank you, Fast and McTuff Guy.
Yeah.
And the nominees for greatest writer are Jesse D. Maddie M. And Ryan D. And in county votes, the award goes to Jesse D.
It's funny. This isn't the award for the best writer.
Gave me the wrong one. This. A notepad.
Writer!
It takes strength.
From all the skits we do, I usually write them up. And we always, I mean, I have to say thanks to Ryan D. He's such a good friend. And everyone who's helped, and all the characters. Sorry. No. All the characters I portray in the past and stuff that. Loads of others. It's just, this is what it means. Well, thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Fast and McTuff Guy.
Hello. Hello.
Yeah. Oh, thank you. That cameraman.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, best cameraman. Well, funny joke of that cameraman. The never seen. Oh, man. It's fun fact. No, just trying to say that, with this cameraman, you would have videos. So, I'd like to say that the nominees for best cameraman are Jesse D, Maddie M, and Ryan D. Yeah. And the Banner for Life award goes to Ryan D!
Me. I started working on my camera work back in second grade with my film Dinosaurs. Random dinosaurs. I just busy dinosaurs. Love dinosaurs. Yeah, our video. This award. I have to thank Jesse for helping me in all my videos. Yeah, I haven't been to it without him. And
go Giants!
Jimmy Chalky says, yeah, yeah.
Gentlemen, the lovely Angelina Jolie. What a whore.
Best Inception. The award, for Best Inception goes to the person who goes into your dreams and extracts and puts in ideas. It's very confusing, but it's somewhat a catchy movie. The nominees for Best Inception are Leonardo DiCaprio. And that's it. So the award goes to Leonardo DiCaprio.
Leonardo DiCaprio, come on down.
Inception is such good. Inception. Dream Limbo Inception.
Woo!
Leonardo DiCaprio!
Ladies and gentlemen, your host once again, Ryan D.
Keanu Reeves. And Fat the Makeup Guy. And for this very prestigious award, the nominee has chosen Best Actor goes to Fat the Makeup Guy! Tough guy. Accept your award.
Yeah.
How do you feel right now?
I feel going top of the world. It's so good. I want to thank everybody who has associated themselves with me. Thank you. Thank you.
This show has been sponsored by R.D. Jay-Z's Car Shop.
If you're down on your luck and you need a car, a trip to R.D. Jay-Z's isn't so far.